Hi, I'm Sammy, from Fawziacademy. In this video, I will talk about how to reset AutoCAD to defaults. Each user account on a system has its own AutoCAD settings. Resetting to defaults only affects the currently active user account. To reset in a different account, you must first log in as that user. The reset utility gives you the option to back up your settings first. Once the reset is complete, AutoCAD automatically opens and initiates a secondary installer. Start menu, All Programs, Autodesk, AutoCAD 201X. Reset settings to default. If the reset utility fails to work, manually resetting AutoCAD involves deleting two folders and a registry path. Here are the steps. Exit out of AutoCAD, if available. Export your current settings to save them as a backup. Do this by going to Start, All Programs, Autodesk, AutoCAD 20XX, Migrate Custom Settings, Export AutoCAD 20XX Settings. If there is no export utility, manually save a copy of the folders mentioned below. Delete the following folders. For Windows Vista and newer, C, Users, less than user greater than, AppData, Roaming, Autodesk, AutoCAD 20XX, C, Users, less than user greater than, AppData, Local, Autodesk, AutoCAD 20XX. Press Windows R on the keyboard to bring up the Run window, enter regedit and click OK. Delete the following registry key. To manually save a backup, right-click greater than export. HKEY underscore current underscore user software Autodesk AutoCAD RXXX ACAD 4x40x launch AutoCAD 20XX to have it rebuild its settings files. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching Fawziacademy. Please like, subscribe, share this video, and visit our website, fawziacademy.com.